Hey guys, welcome to the channel, it's Weevil, and we're going to be looking at Stray today. Sorry this is a bit late, the previous recording actually had some audio issues, so we're going to try this again. Alright, so let's go start a new game. I'm not going to talk too much throughout the gameplay, just because I believe the atmosphere is kind of ruined if I talk over it too much. But I will be adding some commentary here and there, so I hope you enjoy. Obviously, if you love cats, this is going to be an incredible game. Me personally, I have a bit of a complicated relationship with cats, but I do love how cute they are. Like this. Say hi to all my friends. What's up, buddy? Playing on a gamepad, by the way, so I'm a bit rusty. I have not played on a gamepad in a while, so please forgive the jerky camera. I do love this game design. And the design of the levels is pretty amazing. I believe this is the beginning of the tutorial. Cat rallying cry. Let's go, boys. And girls, maybe. So I have played through this in a previous recording, as I said. The audio was messed up, so I think I have a basic understanding of the gameplay so far. Thank you. guys. The art department definitely outdid themselves here at B12. Gorgeous. I think I might have missed that chain jump before, so I'm glad I'm playing from start. I'm also a little bit in between on the idea of it being a little bit harder as a platformer. I think it might take away too much from the kind of ease of adventure and it being kind of a chill game to play. But I also kind of wish there was more challenge in the platforming, not just puzzles. So I guess I'm on the fence in that regard. Gosh. I really love the look of this game. Just stopping to take it all in. It's pretty amazing. If anybody else got Wally vibes from this section, but it kind of reminds me of the trash collecting part of Wally and how it's a bit of a dystopia. Oh, he has a limp. I forgot that he got a limp after that fall. Yeah, walk it off, buddy. We got this. There we go. Those little blob-type creatures kind of suck the energy out of everything, including non-biological. It's really strange. Listen to this music, man. I'm a huge fan of the ambiance in this game. So well done. So I've played through this before. I'm trying to remember what we ended up doing here. Oh, I see. God, is this the chase level? I think this is the first chase. Learn how to sprint. Go, 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 go. Dodge. I think one automatically sticks to me. Oh, yeah, maybe. Just to kind of get you to get a feel for how to escape these guys. Okay. Get off of me. Let's see. I think we came over this way. But this game kind of makes me want to live as a cat, maybe for a day or two. It'd be pretty fun. It is pretty satisfying to hit the meow button every now and then. And like I said, I'm not going to talk too much, or at least I hope I don't. I want you guys to enjoy the ambiance and the score of this game. It's pretty awesome. outside, I kind of feel like it's inspired by, you know, the dense areas in Tokyo, like the Akihabara district. Come on, buddy. You jump over there. Oh. This way. Ranger, this way. Oh, just jump straight in. Alright. Also, if you guys don't mind letting me know if there are performance issues on the PC. It seems like I get a bit of a frame stutter here and there. I wonder if that's common or if it's just me. Assuming this is a mind that needs a body. Okay. Let's go, buddy. This is about as far as we got last time, and we realized the audio was not recording the way it should have been. Okay, let's see. First, I think we have to grab... yeah, this little box. There it is. Perfect. Oops. This kind of reminds me of Obi-Wan, where Leia's little droid is kind of like a little companion. I do like that it's called B-12. The things we all love about cats. He doesn't sound very happy. Game. Guys, thanks for joining me for this first video of Stray. Planning on making this a short series. I believe the game is about 4 hours or so, or maybe a little bit more. I do plan on kind of soaking in the environments and just kind of appreciating the beauty, so I will be playing this fairly slowly, but hopefully not unbearably slow, and maybe make this about 6 episodes or so. So we'll see how long this takes us to play. Thanks for being here with me. Please like and subscribe if you enjoy the content. It really helps out the channel. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks.